What's up, guys? This is Addie from Halcyon, and you're watching The Making of Make It Loud. So this is the first track off the album, and it's called Make It Loud, which makes a lot of sense. When I first joined the band, Brad and Cash gave me a CD of like 20 tracks. Two of them stood out to me the most. I was like, we have to do these. The first one was In Memory Of, and the second one was this one. That was 5 years ago, and this track is even older than that. They had kind of like written the kind of the basis of the music for it a long time ago. Nothing we were writing was really good enough for the song. Like, we wanted it to be amazing. And finally, one day, I had some lyrics in my phone. I keep these little notes, and it was perfect, and it just clicked. This is my favorite song on the album, honestly. I really hold this song really close to my heart. It's all just about being yourself and expressing yourself and not caring what anybody else thinks about you and just working towards that ultimate goal, which for me is obviously music. It's really different from some of our past stuff, but that's kind of the main theme of the album here, is we're really trying to be a little bit different and make it loud. Rise above.